says, effecting a change in airline's global ticketing system will require more time. Plane ordered after wrong photo used in NHA reports says the window, adding that Home Minister Rajnath Singh ordered an inquiry on Wednesday to probe how a photograph of the Spain-Morocco border made its way into the Home Ministry's annual report to showcase the floodlights installed along the Pakistan border. Rain clouds coming out in west and central India and north times of India. Talking in capital steps to get tougher, Gera is a leading and proposes fees to park outside home, higher tax for multiple car owners. Coming soon, smart schools in four states, says Business Standard, adding that the centre plans to roll out a unified digital system by next year to track attendance and performance of teachers and students. With that, it's back to your vision.
Thank you, Subhadra, for your review of today's newspapers. And now, before the end of the list, the headlines once again. Supreme Court to hear a plea today challenging centre's notification banning cattle trade for slaughter. In cricket, India to take on Bangladesh in the second semi-final of the ICC Champions Trophy in Birmingham today.